Hi, my name is Stefan Thompson and I'm the Communications Manager here at SmartKey. Today I want to tell you about SmartKey token use. The first thing that you have to know about SmartKey is that we have made our very own blockchain. This was necessary in order to realize our vision of connecting Internet of Things devices to the blockchain ecosystem. In order to provide services using our ecosystem, it is necessary to own SKEY-USD technical tokens. These tokens are used to activate blockchain nodes to create access keys in order to connect IoT devices to the system, and so on. So basically, each company that wants to connect their business to our blockchain solution will have to get SKEY-USDs. Think of SKEY-USD as the fuel needed to power the SmartKey blockchain. So where does the SKEY-USD come from? Now that is quite simple. In order to get SKEY-USD, service providers will have to buy them with SKEY ERC20 tokens. One more important thing, SKEY-USD is a stablecoin, just like USDT. There are two more things we have to talk about here. Firstly, when the service provider swaps SKEY ERC20 tokens for SKEY-USD, the ERC20 tokens become locked. That means that they will never return to the market. They're gone. The smart contract won't allow them to be unlocked. That's it. Secondly, the service providers, the companies that want to use SmartKey blockchain for their business for commercial use, will have to buy the tokens from the market. That means that they will buy from investors just like you. We want the implementation of our solution to have a positive impact on the price, and that's final. We will tell you more about the process of buying the tokens by companies in our next publications and future videos. For now, these are the two most important things that you need to know. See you very soon.